We about to react to my nigga Ro. He got a freestyle to Slick Rick's Children's Story. And you know he in the car with it, man. So let's check this out. It's a real quick one, 1 minute, 3 seconds. But I got that feeling that he gonna tell a story just as fast as this freestyle is.
Look, I said once upon a time not long ago, a little nigga on the east thought about getting dope. He tried selling weed, but his clientele was low. So he picked up the phone and he called up his bro. What up, bro? Man, selling weed getting old. I gotta find something else that'll make it cash flow. He said, scam. Scam, yeah, nigga, we scam. What the fuck do that mean? So he broke down the plan. It's really simple, really easy. Man, it's not even hard. All you really gotta do is use a couple credit cards. Go to the store, get some shit, then nigga cash out. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's shit. Nigga, fuck you talking about? He said, cool. That shit sound too smooth. We'll chop it up tomorrow when we get out of school. He said, bet. Hung up with a grin on his face. Think about the money that a little nigga gonna chase. The next day came, and they finally meet. Ready to slide? Hell yeah, bitch, I'm ready to eat. We finna meet up with the plug, cause he got what we need. When we get to the crib, don't you dare say a thing. He said, cool. Then he shot that move. They got to the plug crib, and they did what it do. Man, you think it's gonna work? Man, you sound like a bitch. You trying to get this cash or what? Cause if not, you can dip. He smack his lips. Two Hellcats pull up, all black, in the brand new track. Hawk truck.
Yeah, he gotta finish this story, bro. He can't just stop it right there. He gotta keep going. I'm picturing everything he's saying in my head, bro. He's good at that. He's good at painting pictures with his words, man. That's a true lyricist. Anybody who know back in the days, true lyricists can paint pictures without a music video, without a visual. They can paint a picture with their words, man. They can paint a picture with the audio. But he gotta finish this story. He can't just leave it at fucking part one. This basically, I would call this scam story part one. Because they talking about scamming, so... Scam story part one. This is like some lyrical TJX6. Like, if TJX6 was more on a serious lyrical tip, that would be equivalent to this. Because y'all know TJX6 got the swipe story. And then he got the swipe story part one, part two, part three. So, like, if you can flip swipe story into some, like, super lyrical shit, storytelling shit, it'd be this, man. So hopefully Ro do a part two and then a part three. I hope he, like Trapped in the Closet, I hope he keep this shit going as long as he can, like Trapped in the Closet. For real, man.